data science is kind of the intersection between math, computer science, statistics, and business domain knowledge.
To me, it's the use of data to solve business problems. Everything from being able to gather the data and being able to then develop applications and models that use that data and leverage it, all in the goal of trying to solve some sort of problem.
Well, the thing I like most about the undergraduate program here is it's very customizable. We have three separate cognates you can choose from: business intelligence, machine learning, and inferential thinking. The business intelligence cognate is helping you get your foot in the door for an entry-level job. The machine learning cognate is more focused on the computer science skills and coding behind all these algorithms you're going to be learning about. And the inferential thinking is setting you up to go for a master's or PhD. It's really going to drive home those statistics skills.
Data is everywhere. Everyone touches data. Everyone makes data. Just knowing what the world and what professionals are doing with data, whether it's your data or data you will have something to do with in the future, every industry should know how to manage data.
All the work that we do in collecting the data, cleaning the data, analyzing the data is useless without that last step of using the data, presenting it to people who can make decisions based on that data.
It's really a cool dynamic of, instead of just find this for me, it's I found this and now I can help you, let me show you how. And so it's really a unique opportunity of being able to help people in that.
As a new program, we felt like all of our students didn't really have a place or community where we could come together and help each other learn. So we created the club, and we help provide students from all majors to get involved with data science. We work in conjunction with the Data Science Institute to do events such as the Amazon Deep Racer, where you get hands-on experience with machine learning and reinforcement learning through their platform. We also compete in hackathons, where we partnered with a nonprofit organization and use a natural language processing algorithm to help people in need find services.
Well, the big employer that's just moved into the area is Amazon. They're going to be doing a lot of hiring, and people who know their way around computers and people who know their way around data are going to be very desirable for those jobs. There are places all around this area that are interested in using data appropriately, and hiring one of our graduates is going to help them do that.
The faculty here, they're really the ones who are involved with data science, they are involved.
Because it's interdisciplinary, you get a lot of professors that are outside of maybe data science. Maybe they teach more in, one example would be finance. Knowing that we're not their students in their departments, but still they're putting all this effort and we're getting the best faculty from all these different areas, and they're able to pour into us and they actively want to. And so we're getting the best of the best in the program.
This is just one community among many. Some large, some small. From academics, athletics, and the arts, to student clubs, service activities, recreation, and much more. Devoted to student success, Middle Tennessee State University.